Hey guys, so today I'm going to be talking about my Christian Louboutin, aka the red bottom, and the specific shoes that I'm going to be discussing. This is the Nappa Decollete 100, the shine. I believe it's a lambskin material. Yes, I'm going to be discussing the shoes. I'm going to be telling you guys basically my thoughts and about it. I've had it from February. I actually bought it because I was gonna wear it for my birthday, because I went away in Jamaica. I actually have the video in one of the videos in my on my YouTube channel. So I bought it because I, you know, I wanted to celebrate my birthday in these red bottoms. I always like the red bottoms, especially, you know, this color is simple black, simple lambskin material, and a nice red on the sole. Very nice, very classic shoes. So, you know, I definitely wanted to bring out a birthday outfit wearing these shoes. However, I did wear it for Jamaica, and I only wore it to dinner because, you know, in Jamaica's, you can't really wear shoes out there, especially when you're going on vacation. It's all about flip-flops and maybe sneaker. So the most of it is like flip-flops. Yeah, all flip-flops. So I just wore this to dinner only, and I took some picture of it. Took some picture in it, and that was it. When I came back from my trip from Jamaica, however, I did wear it out again to dinner. And then the quarantine happened, so, you know, I couldn't wear it much after that. No, I think I wore it another time. I wore these shoes three times. Yeah, I wore it three times. So one was for the dinner in Jamaica, one was for the dinner after Jamaica, and one was just for a regular dinner. So I didn't really get much walking out of it, because from the restaurant I went straight to the car. We're gonna be discussing the comfort side of it a little later. So yeah, those are the only time I wore this one. I first went into the Christian Louboutin store to look for the silkates, but they didn't have none in the neighborhood that I was shopping at. They didn't have none, so I end up going to Neiman Marcus, and I end up getting this one, the Decollete. You know, what's next in line for the silkate. But it didn't fail. It's pretty good. And I know the silkate, it's a little bit higher. Well, from what I tried on, because Neiman Marcus had the silkate, but for some reason, the silkate, they only had it in like a patent leather material. And I didn't want the patent leather material. I wanted like a leather material, because I didn't want it to shine too bright, because, you know, the patent leather ones is a bit too shiny. I didn't want it to be too shiny. I want it to be like, you know, nice, mellow, like this, which is perfect. So I did try it on, and in a store, I walked around Neiman Marcus a little bit, and I did feel like I was like tipping over. I felt like I was tipping over a little bit. So yeah, the silkate was, I believe, the one that I tried on was, I believe, 120. Yeah, 120 mm. And yeah, for the girls that could walk in that, shout out to you, because I personally can't do it. So I end up going with the 100, and, you know, this fit pretty comfortable. Not that comfortable, but comfortable enough compared to the silkate. So I love these shoes. I on this particular shoes, I have a video of me putting on, I guess, the protector on it. This is the protector right now. It has the protector on it. So I'm going to show you the video right now of me putting the protector on. One thing about the protector, I actually regret putting this protector on. Reason being because the protector, this was in February, so I guess now, as since the Soulcase is getting, well, the Red Bomb is getting so popular, they found ways to, I guess, make the protector more better, because I've seen some videos and I also seen some people, like, you know, came up to me and tell me that they have better sole protectors, and they started to make the sole protectors rubber now, which is perfect because the protector that I have, which are these, is a bit too shiny. So when you walked, or when I step, I was actually kind of slipping, especially in restaurants. You know, restaurants wax their floor, so I was, like, you know, slipping a little bit. And you know the reason why is because of my protector. So I actually do regret putting these protector on. However, like I said, I did buy these shoes for my birthday, so I needed something to protect the soles right away, and that's the only thing I could have think of right there and then. What I really prefer for people who is interested in purchasing these shoes, I prefer you to go to like a shoemaker. They have a shoemaker that works with designer shoes, and what they will do is they will also stretch the leather a little bit, because you know leather can't really stretch that much, but it could stretch a little. They could stretch the leather a little, and they could also put in the proper protector. I've seen a lot of people have the proper protector done on their shoes, so you know, I wish I would have did that. However, I still want to do it, but you know, we're still under quarantine, so I have to wait until these stores open back up, and I'm gonna take all my red bottoms to the shoemaker and make them put on some better protectors, unlike the ones that I have here. Like, girl, I was slipping like crazy, I'm telling you. Not so much, but you know, I felt it. Like, I was really slipping, because the restaurants, like I said before, had wax on the floor. So yeah, that's the only thing I regret. I regret putting on these protectors, but these could come off. They're just like pasties. So, you know, when things open back up, I'm going to make sure I get it legitly done, because, you know, maybe it'll fit a little better. And so next thing I want to talk about, let's talk about the sizing. So the size that I have in these is a size 39 and a half. You're probably not going to be able to see it. Oh, can you a little bit. Oh, it's okay. So the size I have in these is a 39 and a half. I normally wear size 8 in ladies, 8 and a half. That's normally my size. So if anybody, you know, is interested in getting these particular shoes, I will say you need to go up a whole size. So if I am at 8 and a half fits me comfortable. So I'm not even going to say 8. 8 and a half. I'm at 8 and a half, and I end up getting these in 39 and a half. So you have to go up a whole size. That's what, you know, I did. And that's how it's going to fit, because these shoes actually run small. Yeah, they do. They run small because in European size, I'm normally a 38 and a half. So going up a size equals 39 and a half. All right, so yeah, they're on small. So sizing, ladies, definitely get a size up. What else I could say about these shoes? Like I said, comfort. Comfort wise, from a 1 to 10, I will give these shoes a comfort 4. I'll give it a 4. These are not comfortable shoes. Everybody know that. Even the Christian Louboutin himself said they're not for comfort, you know, they're for fashion. So I give it a 4, but it looks great on your feet. It's very lovely shoes. I will recommend people to wear these shoes to go out to eat. Do not wear the shoes at no wedding, unless you know you got it like that. If you could walk in it, that's what I mean by got it like. If you could really rock these shoes and walk in it, and you love it like that, you want to wear it to a wedding, be my guest. I prefer not to wear it to no wedding. I would only wear it to go out to eat, whereas there is valet, so I can just go right to my car and that's it. Yeah, these shoes is out to eat, out to small events where you really don't have to stand, you really have to sit down and maybe listen to a speaker. And yeah, that's about it. You really can't do much. This is like the creator, he said, it's just for fashion, so it's not much you can do with these shoes. So 1 to 10, I give it a 4. Look-wise, from a 1 to 10, of course, the shoes get a 9. The shoes definitely get a 9. I can't say a 10 because if I say a 10, I'm going to get way more than the pairs I have. I'm only going to get, in the shoes, I'm only going to get like 3 pairs. I actually ordered another pair that's on its way. I ordered the, which one did I order? I think I ordered the tan color looking one. It's the same one as this, but the tan color looking one. And that's on its way. So I think my max amount is 3 pairs for me personally. I don't really need that much. 3 is good enough unless they come out with like different style in the future, which is a little bit more, you know, cute. Because they, you know, because Christian Louboutin, he does his things when it comes to the look of the shoes. He does his thing. So in the future, I might end up getting more. But for now, I'll stop at 3 pairs. 3 pairs of red bottom is good enough for me because the 3 pairs that I do have, I have it in different color. So that's perfectly fine. All right. What else can I say about the shoes? Look-wise, like I said, look-wise, get a 9. Comfort, it get a 4. And what else do I have to say about the shoes? Yeah, I think that's about it. And don't even wear this to go out to no place that special where you gotta walk in a lot. All right, so I love these shoes. And another thing about it, I love the scent of it. Everyone know the scent of leather. It smells like being in a new car. You know when you first get a new car, you're like, oh my gosh, the smell smells so good. So mines are smelling pretty good right now. Maybe the scent might go away or with a couple more wears. But I would recommend people go to the shoemaker and let the shoemaker put a sole protector on the shoes for you, and they can also stretch it out. Don't do what I do. I did it, like I said, last minute, and I got the sticker from Amazon. Did it last minute because I had it to wear it right there and then. Okay. Some people don't even really like the sole protectors, which is, you know, cool. But you know, I personally like the sole protectors because I could always resell my shoes for the value that it's worth and still make a percentage off of it. So, you know, but some people like the shuff, and you know, but I personally don't. I'll put on a sole protector and I'll keep it pushing. So that's the end of this video. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you guys also get the red bottom and what, you know, I guess color or styles do you have it in. Like I said, my limit is 3. If it comes out with other things, then I don't know, might have to get some more, but 3 is good enough for me. Thanks for watching and subscribe. Bye.